What's good? It's your boy, Licebook CEO, and I'm back with another video, man. I need y'all to punch that subscribe button, drop a like on this video, and I want to get into some 2K19 news that I just came across, man. So basically what it is NBA 2K19 is adding new dribble moves. It has officially been confirmed by Mike Wang that new dribble moves will be added in the game. To be exact, it'll be tier 3, so it will be one of them elite dribble moves, basically. You know what I'm saying? And it's one of the moves Kyrie Irving did in the All-Star game that just came up, and it was fire, man. I'm definitely digging it. It's more arcade-ish, a little street ballish in it, so it's giving us a different aspect of 2K. You know, we getting new handles, we getting new moves. Instead of just left, right, you're going to be able to hit somebody with this behind the back, catch it with the left, you get what I'm saying, bring it back. So therefore, I'm going to show you the tweet that Mike Wang actually tweeted out and what he said. And then I'm going to show you the video he dropped showing the exact move that it was. So basically what it is Mike Wang dropped this tweet right here that said, I added this move for tier 3 ball handlers in 2K19. Start a standing behind the back move, then immediately move the left stick toward the original ball hand before the behind the back starts. Enjoy. So he went even farther than that and dropped a YouTube video of what he's talking about. So let's see. You see how Kyrie Irving actually comes down the court? Okay, look, check the move. Oh, y'all can't tell me that ain't nice. Now, basically, we're going to bring that back so y'all can see it one more time. You got to check the move he hit Giannis with, man. Check the move. Look at that. Okay. Oh, whoa. Something nice. And basically, it's being added into 2K19. So it's going to expand our dribbling moves. And basically, what I want to know is, what is everybody thinking about what 2K is doing with the ball handling coming 2K19? Do you think that maybe 2K is getting better, or you feel like 2K is getting worse? I see they're at least trying, but like before, they showed us some good content, and then we played 18 and started off good, and then towards the end, it started getting bad. You know, they had so many patches that it was crazy. So therefore, I basically just want to know what everybody, you know what I mean, what y'all thinking about this, okay? So what is everybody thinking about this new NBA 2K19 moves that's being added? Do you like it? Do you feel like it's a little bit too much? Do you feel like it's not something that you really care about? You more focused on the content, or you more focused on some gameplay coming out? Like, is this really letting us know anything new about NBA 2K19, a brand new dribble move? Which, if you ask me, I think we seen this in 2K15. I think it was a move just like this. This don't really seem like anything new, but at the same time, here it is 2K19. It seems like they bringing stuff back. So maybe with 2K19, they starting to mix maybe 15, 16, 17, and 18 and going to give us a nice game, because you can't put LeBron James on an anniversary cover and give us a garbage game. That's disrespect to LeBron James. So therefore, we want something nice. We want something that's authentic, that isn't bull crap. We're tired of the bull crap, man. We tired of patch after patch after patch. We understand it's going to be maybe 1, 2, 3 patches or something like that, but that should be good enough. You know what I'm saying? We want great gameplay. We basically appreciate the graphics, how they have gotten better, but that's not helping us with gameplay. We want great gameplay. We want the park to get that 17 feel again, man. That's what we want. We want mascots back. You know what I'm saying? We want real rep rewards back. We're tired of getting sugar-coated and giving garbage. You know, we pay a lot of money in the 2K community, and we just want what we pay for. So, Mike Wang, we appreciate the brand new tier 3 dribbling move that you guys added, but we want gameplay. We want a trailer release. We want to see more. We want to get a feel of 2K19. You know what I'm saying? We haven't got anything yet. We've been getting little dribble moves, you know what I'm saying, or screenshots and overalls, things that we don't really even care about. We care about that park gameplay, you know. We care about how the game's going to play. But we definitely appreciate everything that's been coming out for 2K19, but we want some real news. A couple people do care about MyGM, so, you know, I can't sit here and say that we don't really care for the new MyGM news that was released, because a couple of us do, but all I'm asking is for more. We want more. The 2K community wants more. If you want to revive this 2K community, you have to give us more. You have to fix the trash gameplay. You have to stop letting bums, and I mean bums, drop off high overalls when they're not even good. You know what I'm saying? I understand that they did take out the contested greens, which is amazing to me, but hopefully 2K19 is everything that we all wish for. You know, I'm basically looking forward to 2K19. I'm going to buy it regardless because I'm a 2K head. But like I said before, we want more. Is that too much to ask for? So if you see this, Mike Wayne, please give us more. Drop a trailer for us. Can we see some gameplay? So with that being said, y'all already know what it is. Punish that subscribe button. Drop a like on this video. And it's been real. It's your boy, Life's Book CEO. And I'm out, y'all.